What is tidal jumping in California?
Accept the answers from us.
Transferring a car title without signing it, otherwise known as floating a title, is actually a criminal offense called tidal jumping. When someone doesn't assign the vehicle title properly after a sale, the title remains open and isn't signed or dated by the buyer.